for tuning in, but our report is bleak. It looks like we'll have snow and ice for this entire week. Get the shovels out, turn up the heat, make sure that you're ready, because the wind and snow and sleet are going to be steady.
So our bike is bundled up and stocked the pantry shelves. The big chill should arrive today, a little bit past 12.
long, hot, lazy back.
Read a bucket pen.
Breakfast in my PJs, bacon, toast, and eggs. Exercise a little bit, just to stretch my legs.
Watch a movie, take a nap,
call a friend or two. My goodness, am I hearing things? You do what I would do.
Sitting here looking out the window, shutting down. The schools are officially closed out through the world.
Putting it on. I'm gonna leave them up here with big smiling faces for a minute or two so you can get a few photos, and then I'll start sending them down this ramp on the side. Again, just please, for the safety of yourselves and for the students, wait for everybody to get off the stage and down the ramp before you come and shower them with praise.